Hello and welcome back to EmWinn Blog. EmWinn Wednesday, huh? It is the last day of the holiday. Yeah, so last day of the holiday. We go home today, but we're not leaving the park until on the trois. Is that French? Trois. 3 o'clock. So we've still got jam-packed day for fun. Yeah, so we're just going for my morning coffee at the classic place in the village on the way.
I broke the suitcase.
He broke the suitcase. The wheel snapped clean off. So now our suitcase only has 3 wheels to get from Disneyland Paris to West Sussex. Wish us luck. But yeah, what are we doing this morning?
Thunder Mountain.
We're going on Thunder Mountain. Space Mountain. And then
watch the show 7 times.
Yeah, we need to watch the show today. And we're also hoping to meet Darth Vader and maybe Pooh Bear again, but we'll see about Pooh because we've already met him. But yeah, let's have a jam-packed day full of fun. This is our rice cake. It's smoking.
Oh, really good.
Yeah? Mm. Is it Rice Krispies?
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's like blueberry.
Mm.
Yeah.
It's good. Oh, good.
Yummy.
Facing castle.
What's that? Oh, look.
Is that our bunnies?
Our bunnies.
Our little buns.
Show them how quiet
it is.
Take the camera off.
This is the part where Ellie dies.
And we go!
She was meant to put the ring up and I'll point, but she didn't.
All right, you junior space rangers, listen up. Zerg is using the stolen battery cells to energize his secret weapon. Our mission is to find his robot and his secret.
So last time I got 100 points and one hit of 100k. So we're back and I'm going to do it now. If I don't, we're going to keep going on until.
No, we're not.
I did it. I beat my high score.
Yay. Did I beat you?
We're both
here. So we went on Space Mountain, our Thunder Mountain. It broke down in the middle, which was awful because I am still slightly scared of rides. And that is what I'm actually scared of.
It was alright.
Breaking down in the middle.
It stopped and it was a bit like
that's my fear. But and then we're going to meet Darth Vader, which I just thought would be like a photo and go. It's probably, I think, the best character interaction we've had. Seems like she was terrified. We're going to put the clip in after this bit, but just here's a little spoiler.
He knew I was scared and he played on the fact I was scared.
Brilliant.
Because he stormed around the corner at me. So obviously I hide.
The film is a bit shoddy, but enjoy it.
Enjoy it. It's a great clip.
Plans have been stolen that are of importance to the Empire.
No way. I have no idea what's going on.
Forgive me if I do not embrace your concerns. Your ties to the Rebel Alliance are well known. You will find out that you
Elevated levels of anxiety. Have you been harboring a rebel spy?
No, I haven't.
I see. Perhaps an interrogation would inspire a sudden recollection.
I don't think so. No.
We shall see.
We will. Yes.
Proceed.
Thank you, my lord. Like this?
Wait. I sense someone.
Stop! Stop! No. Don't worry.
Beside
you. Yeah? You and her?
Dear, beside you.
Oh, God. I wasn't going to help.
Thank you, my lord. Another one use the force. Then one more, and I gain the power. And you come this way.
So got two pairs of ears for Mickey and Minnie.
Yeah. We can get some lunch from the
Piglet
place. It's not
quite Piglet. That far. It's next to Piglet. But we'll show you that in a minute. Piglet Blooming Cave.
Excuse me,
one
minute.
What does Baloo do?
Just hit my nose.
Doofy. Just had some lunch. We got vegan paninis from some little shack next to Piglet.
In fancy land.
Yeah, it's €12 for a panini, crisp and drink. It's probably the best value for money, I think, food you'll get at Disney.
Yeah.
And it's vegan, and she's veggie, so that's good. And we walked over to Cowboy Cookout, I think it's called, to eat it, because it's inside, and it's very nostalgic smell of when I was a child, so I like it.
Yeah. I don't know, I'm just tired. If I could go to bed right now, I would.
She's tired, yeah.
Oh yeah, you'll see what we get up to in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
So we just did our first pin swap, which is very exciting because I've never seen it before. We had a spare Donald and Goofy, which I had two of for some reason, probably from when I was little. But we swapped the Pluto for a Baloo and the Goofy for a starfish from Nemo. What's her name? Star. Whatever her name is. That's cool. So it's like two pins that we didn't have. And yeah, it was just in Frontierland. It's just a little stall in the shop. You can swap two pins per person.
I feel like
they've
only ever seen my forehead on this trip.
Yeah, that's exciting. So yeah. If you like pins, then you collect them. So we're going to go watch Dream Big Star Greater, Sign More parade show thing. And but we're going to do it, go to the place next to the stage, because it's the last one.
Hopefully.
Oh, Was the most polite F off I've ever heard in my life.
Quick photo?
We have to go now.
We've got about 20 minutes until the parade starts.
We're just sat
on the floor in the shade, watching Winnie the
Pooh. Oh, messed up.
Oh, it's still going.
Yeah, but it cuts out.
It doesn't. We've sat on the floor watching Winnie the Pooh because all the rides are too busy. We've looked through all the shops.
We've got
a bit
more money left.
We've got a bit of money, but that's for McFlurries.
Yeah.
So something that is here for the 30th is these sort of figures that are around the plaza. We'll just pan around and we'll show them, because they're quite cool.
Kevin, Pumbaa, Timon. Over here you got Pascal and bunnies and me.
Merida, which is cool with the arrow. Belle.
And then Margaritiana.
And then to finish off, we've got Pooh and Tigger.
Ready? There they are.
Wow, it's been an idea.
There's Jafar. Ursula, my first comeback round.
Maleficent, which I think is my favourite, potentially. I think it's cool.
Tinkerbell, which I've only just seen, which is adorable. What are they called? Flora, Fauna and...
Something.
Something. Sleeping Beauty. Oh, that's really nice. And then Genie, of course. That's quite cool. Three aliens and Toy Story. Eve.
Wally.
No, Wally.
Lilo and Stitch.
Shut up.
Ariola. Easter girl.
Moana.
Moana. I like the Moana one.
Is
that a Mushu? Oh, we didn't see Mushu this time. Or whatever, for that matter.
Red Raya in the last
dragon. Raya. I actually saw a turning red pin earlier.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Baymax.
And then Baymax finished the forest somewhere. Baymax is cool. I think the Cheshire Cat is my least favourite Disney character of anything.
Cinderella.
Yeah, we've then got Rapunzel with some bunnies. No Pascal. No Pascal. What's that Snow White over there?
Yeah.
That one's actually really cool.
It's
got loads.
So now, are you ready for the ride? It's time to dream. It's shine brighter.
Woo!
is it. We are done. We've left the park. We've got our Mackies and a beignet run for the road.
But we're going back to West Sussex in the UK. Yeah, hope you enjoyed this little vlog series thing. We'll probably do it on somewhere because we'll always come back to
next time we go.
But yeah, come back next week. I don't have a clue what the video is going to be, but there'll be something cool. What a banger. Wednesday, 6 p.m. Stay safe, stay crazy. Lots of love. Bye.